Welcome to the newest episode of Cooking with Frances, Family, and Friends. Today we're cooking with Frances and family. I have my granddaughter Molly here, and she's going to be helping me make chicken taco soup.
I like coconuts, you can break them open, they smell like ladies lying in the sun.
But you can tell it's cooked.
I like coconuts,
break them open,
they smell like
chili.
Ladies lying in the sun. If I had my way, I'd give a coconut everyone.
So we're going to start out with one onion and two cloves of garlic, finely chopped. And kind of do what you do to onions. You just saute them until they're soft, but not brown. We're going to saute those together. This is one of those things that I wanted to show people. When you want to have people over, you're not really confident with your cooking skills. This is a no-lose situation. There's no way to not be successful. It gives a wonderful aroma to your home, and your guests are going to love it. So Molly is sauteing these onions, and you literally start dumping in cans of ingredients. We have 1 4-ounce can of chopped green chilies, 1 can of green salsa. Both of these are on the mild side. They will have flavor, but they will not have so much heat that you won't enjoy it. A can of stewed tomatoes. Just gonna break those up. And the namesake of it, 1 package of taco seasoning. The beauty of this is all of your seasonings are in 1 package, so you're not having to go to several different jars and maybe not have everything that you want. Today I'm using kidney beans. You can use black beans, you can use cannelli beans, you can use any kind of bean you want, and pintos. Sure, that sounds good. And 1.5 cups of, I use frozen corn. You can use whatever corn. Of course, if you have fresh corn, cut it off the cob. It can't get any better than that.
And you want the tomatoes
just
kind of
break
bit?
Them up. Yeah. To this, we're going to add 1 pound of chicken meat. I'm using rotisserie chicken from the grocery store. There was a time when I thought I had to boil it and chop it and make myself miserable. Those days are gone. To this, we're going to add 3 cups of chicken stock. We have 3 cups of chicken stock. I usually beef up the meat, especially if it's for your evening meal or the only, I'm gonna put a little bit more chicken stock in it. I beefed up the chicken, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of salt, and that, my friends, is chicken taco soup. You let it heat thoroughly. I think it's best if you bring it to a low boil and let it simmer for a while. It develops the flavors, if you go a
little
bit. Jackie likes the smell of cut grass. He used to play ball on Saturdays, playing in the sun. I think I call it
baseball. Jackie had his way. Gives the cut grass to everyone.
Yeah.
Should I?
Should he can, or just turn it off. All right, whichever you desire. And go.
Welcome to the end results of our chicken taco soup. My friends are loving it. And I could give you this, not ego, but I know that the bars are pretty low. But this is what it's all about. This is how you celebrate every day. It does not have to be a gala celebration. When you have a group of friends together that you enjoy, and some nourishing food, that's all you need.